Dr. Mary Rose de Coquet is a champion of the Calgary community, a connector of people, and a mentor to many aspiring artists. A former school teacher, Mary's contributions to the City of Calgary are numerous and diverse, including a seat on many boards and committees, collaboration with the University of Calgary and the Calgary Philharmonic Orchestra, and instrumental support of the Calgary art scene via the Rose Foundation, to name a few.
With the foundation, we always try to help build organizational capacity or individual artistic capacity, and in some measure to change the system. We aim for transformation, which is the same standard we hold ourselves to.
Mary is a member of the Order of Canada, and her leadership influence has a global reach via her membership in the International Women's Forum, a collective of accomplished women from 33 nations dedicated to advancing women's leadership locally and globally. In October 2017, Mary was awarded the prestigious Woman Who Makes a Difference Award for Canada at the organization's World Leadership Conference.
I've had 20 some odd years of working with the most remarkable people in this city, which has been very gratifying, and you know, to be able to help people realize their dreams is a real humbling and wonderful experience.
Known as a thoughtful philanthropist, Mary invests significant personal time and resources to solve issues and change the landscape of the Calgary arts community. Her life's work of linking research, business, and innovation will ensure a sustainable and vibrant arts community for generations to come. To recognize Dr. Mary Rose de Coquet's remarkable achievements is to honor her with the Grant MacEwan Lifetime Achievement Award for her 30 plus years of leadership and vision to make Calgary a better city and a wonderful place to live.